Okay, so now that we have already paired our Wi-Fi gateway, I'm going to teach you how do we pair the LAN gateway. So the LAN gateway is fairly simple. We just need to provide power. As well as a LAN cable. So what I have here is actually a mesh Wi-Fi system in which I can just tap the LAN cable into the mesh system. Just plug it into any of the ports available. Let's say I use number 1. Okay. So there you go. You can see the indicator light. So just let me zoom in a little bit. Okay, so how do I pair it? Same thing, click on the plus, go all the way down, look for gateway Zigbee without the wireless function, click on it, click OK, reset the device first. So here, actually we are supposed to reset the device, just hold on the reset button for 5 seconds. Okay. Click next. Here we just have to wait. Just make sure these two lights are actually blinking. Okay, so here you go. Just click on the plus. Give it a little time. Okay, so we've already added the system, you can have a look. Click done. Yep, so here is our LAN gateway as well as our Wi-Fi gateway. So what are the main difference? This one has a better coverage as well as it's more stable and the response time will be faster because it uses LAN directly and connects directly to our Wi-Fi system. So this one, of course, the good side is that you can place anywhere you like in the house. But this one, it has to be near a router.